Hey, attention, crypto gossip haters. Things are about to get interesting. Remember, not financial advice.
Hey guys, what is up? Hope everyone is doing well. Hope everyone's having an amazing day because I am as usual. Ladies and gentlemen, today I have a very important, interesting topic to discuss in regards to Bone Shiba Swap. And that is the point of its simplicity, of how simple Bone is, and you know what makes it such a great investment, and why you really are so lucky to have been born and to be operating in this day and age, because these opportunities are just crazy. So, in my opinion, I think you know what Bone is going to be bringing compared to the type of effort that you're putting in. It's absolutely insane. Bone is so simple. Guys, for us to understand what Bone is gonna do, I could just literally explain it in two seconds. It really is that simple. And people try to overcomplicate things, and people try to, you know, create FUD and be upset, but they don't realize that they have the easiest opportunity on this earth. And why wouldn't they take advantage of it? Why wouldn't they take it all, you know, by two hands? Guys, at the end of the day, what Bone is gonna offer you is financial freedom, okay? It really is gonna offer you this financial freedom. And what it requires of you to do is to, you know, understand literally the basics, which it's gonna be a gas token after Shibarium comes out, you know, the layer two solution, because right now we're all, purchasing with this Ethereum. It's so expensive. Like, you know, we're talking about $50 transaction fees. That's absolutely insane. It's like, you know, just burning money for no reason. Shibarium's gonna come out and it's gonna produce a better option. So a better choice for us, a quicker choice, a cheaper choice. And you will want to use Shibarium, so you'll need Bone. Bone's gonna be the gas token. What happens to many of these gas tokens? They tend to perform very, very well. I mean, look at Ethereum itself. BNB, Polygon. I mean, guys, you get the point. I mean, you need it. You need, and it can't drop in value, and it's demanded by everyone. And you literally have that power to dictate and to create prices because of your demand. So that is how crazy it is. But also on top of it, it's so simple. I mean, guys, people have to, in the real world, okay, start up businesses, have to get all the documents sorted, have to, you know, literally spend days and days not sleeping, trying to put everything together, and God knows if it's gonna even work out, and they have to put in crazy investments. And this isn't even such a great big investment. I mean, yeah, some of you are preferring to invest more. Others haven't even invested that much. Guys, a few thousand dollars, I know it's different for everyone, but still, a few thousand dollars isn't that much compared to what you're gonna be getting. But how simple is it? I mean, it's insane. Guys, I went on ShibaSwap, right? Bought some Ethereum, yeah? And that's it. I mean, bought Bone. What else is there? There's nothing. Connected it to a wallet. It's so simple, and I don't know why people would ever complain. This is the for us to understand what it does, that's what I love about it, because it's so simple, it's so easy to explain to others, and it's so easy to spread the message. This is why this thing is gonna blow up in demand, because people are really gonna understand. A lot of simple investors are gonna be making a lot of money out of this. I mean, listen, there are other things that are way more complex in the crypto world, and it'd be way harder to explain to people, and they wouldn't understand it, you know. It would take a lot of time. But this, my gosh. I mean, everything is simple about the logo, the price as well is very accessible, you know, and the community is so helpful. I mean, if you were to ask any questions, you could join any forums, community is very supportive. Because in other cryptos, I mean, listen, you would ask a question and people would just jump in and be like, oh, just don't buy it. Imagine, you're like, oh, how does it work? And people would be like, oh, don't buy it. It's bad. You're going to lose your money. So straight away, you know, a lot of FUD, a lot of panic. But this, on the other hand, is amazing. Amazing. I'm absolutely loving it. And so happy that, you know, all I need, all the sacrifice that I'm giving is, you know, some time. But that's fine because, you know, that money would be laying somewhere else. Obviously, the money itself, but it isn't even that much. Okay, it isn't even that much. Some people are investing in stocks for dividends, okay? And imagine they are making absolutely nothing and they need to put in lots of money, okay? We're talking millions and millions of dollars to see any, you know, reasonable dividends. And the board of members could actually decide not to even pay out the dividends some years. So they are putting in a lot of money, but here we're putting not that much, okay? For Bone to go down is extremely unlikely, extremely unlikely. But the type of returns it's going to produce is amazing. And for you to have gone into cryptos and taken your time to research and understand how things work is already a massive bonus. Okay, it's a massive, massive bonus. Because a lot of people, they hear the word cryptos, they're like, oh no, this is all a joke. The concept of you lose, I win, or... but listen. Listen to me, if you have managed to discover cryptos, you have already taken the biggest step there is. Because people won't even bother, they won't even want to understand. And this happens with a lot of new things. I mean, when smartphones came out, people were very hesitant. When internet came out, when computers came out, everybody has that massive hesitance. But those that managed to adopt it nice and early always benefit out of it. This is why, you know, many people say, well, the Bitcoin holders are very lucky. Yeah, they're lucky, but also they're good risk takers. They deserve it because they took the risk. Unlike so many other individuals out there that did not take the risk. But these guys that managed to go in early, 2013, 2014, wow. You know, they're sitting on piles of cash. Because they were early, they spotted the opportunity, they took the time to understand where this was going to take, where this was going to go. So hopefully you understand this with Bone as well, and you understand just how simple it is. It takes literally no time. Unless you don't have money, then you shouldn't even be in cryptos. But if you do have money, wow. I mean, all you have to do is just register, connect your wallet, buy some, that's it, bang. And you see it growing. Simple as that. You don't have much to spare, not much money to spare. I don't know. If you, for example, were to buy 500 Bone, guys, that's very good money. Very good money for 500 Bone. Still, you could make $5,000, okay? If it was to go to $10, $5,000. And you could make 50 grand. Okay, if it was to go to $100 per Bone, 100x. And what did you do? How much time did you spend? 3 seconds. And your portfolio is probably extremely diversified. So you're trying different things. So remember, Bone is the most simple thing, okay? You're not here in a competition. We're not competing with anyone, right? You're not setting up a business where you're scared that someone might take over any moment. You don't have to worry about any employees. You don't have to worry about anything, anything. That is the craziest thing. It's the easiest way to make money. And I've already made so much money out of crypto. So why can't you be making this money? So really open your eyes. Make sure you turn that notifications bell on because I'm here to motivate you and to open your eyes about cryptos. You know, specifically Bone, Shibarium, Shiba Inu, to explain to you, okay, everything. And also don't forget to engage, talk, be an active member of the community. That is what counts. This is what is gonna, you know, take you to other levels compared to many investors. It's gonna give you that extra step. So guys, as usual, I just wanna say a big thank you to everyone. You know, I appreciate all the support and I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.